Through the years, there has been one swim school to bring you the truth of the oceans. Countless habitats have been recorded and documented. We get to catch up with old animals we've met before and document the new species. And now with new technology, we can now show you the deep when all lights go out. This is Blue Planet 3. Reaching up to 3 meters in length, swordfish can swim up to 98 kilometers per hour and can be found in most of the world's tropics. The North American beaver, one of nature's great engineers. Using its teeth, it makes this stick just the right size. I think a nice relaxation period for this beaver in its lodge is ordered. This seal pup has stranded himself on an iceberg. Orcas swim close. The orca, using excellent communication skills, create waves to try to knock the seal pup. Passing on these essential skills is the key to the success of this apex predator. The orcas are still determined to get their prey as exhaustion takes over. This seal accepts its fate. Crabs. The warming of the oceans have led to a boom of crabs. In Blue Planet 1, there was a fine sea turtle documented laying eggs. We can now see its offspring making the same journey through the oceans. In the ocean's depths, we see creatures alien-like produce magnificent light displays. As the sun cannot penetrate caverns and crevices of the deep. 1,200 meters below the ocean surface, you can find creatures such as the deep sea anglerfish. The large light protruding from its head is flesh that it uses to lure its prey, for it is an ambush predator. Here we see the destruction of plastic in the waters. Discarded netting often traps fish and marine mammals. The world's wildlife need humans more than ever to play their part